The Tigers are lined up for the kickoff. Number 99 back to return. That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and 12. Number 99 carries the ball. Gain of 1 on the play. Third down. A gain of 5 on the play. That brings up second and 5. Number 99 with the carry. That's good for a gain of 22 yards. First down. Brings up second and 9. Heron brings him down. Gain of 8 yards. That'll make it 3rd and 1. Carrier. Loss of 2 on the play. That makes it 3rd and goal.
Ready! Hut!
Peterson makes the tackle. Gain of 13 on the play. That brings up 4th and goal. Makes it 2nd and 8. The pass falls incomplete. Number 9, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 8. Hannah with the reception. That's a gain of 8 on the play. First down. Number 99 on the run. That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8. carry. Loss of 3 yards on the play. That makes it third and 11. Of six on the play. That brings up third and 12. That's a loss of 5 yards. That'll bring up second and 15. Murray on the tackle. Gain of 1 yard. That brings up third and 14. Good for a gain of 10 yards. That makes it fourth and 4. Miller is in the punt. Go! brings up second and nine. Number 99 on the carry. That's good for a gain of 3 yards. Fourth down. Kirkpatrick is lined up to kick the field goal. The kick is good. The Tigers lined up for the kickoff. Number 99, deep to return. Gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4. Heron takes him down behind the line. Call it a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 6. Number 99 with the run. Call it a loss of 4 yards on the play. That'll make it 4th and 10. The extra point attempt is good. Number 99 set to return. Fair catch made on the kickoff. That is a loss of 3 yards. Third down. Number 99 makes the reception. Call it a gain of 6 yards. That brings up 4th and 3. Peterson tackles him for a loss. No gain. That'll bring up 2nd and 11. Number 99 with a run. Gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 4. Of 3 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 13. Murray on the tackle. Gain of 2 on the play. That brings up 3rd and 10. Incomplete pass. Kenny, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down. Colton is in the punt. Is in the punt. Touchback. That is a loss of 1 yard. That'll make it 3rd and 9.
Ready.
Norman with the quarterback sack. Loss of 6 on the play. That brings up 4th and 15. At the 9 yard line. McNeil takes him down for a loss behind the line. That is a loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 11. That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 13.
Hut!
The pass falls incomplete. Number 87 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 13. Is good. The Mountaineers are lined up for the kickoff. Number 99, deep to return. That's a gain of 1 on the play. That brings brings up second and nine. Of one on the play. That brings up fourth and three. Touchback. Makes it third and three. Of 3 yards on the play. That makes it third and goal. Fumble on the play, recovered by the defense. Extra point attempt is good. The Mountaineers are lined up for the kickoff. Number 99, deep to return. Yards. That'll make it second and four. Number 99 with the run. That's a gain of two on the play. That'll bring up third and two. Number 99 on the run. Gain of six on the play. That'll make it second and four. Second and 15.
Ready. Move, Andy. Move.
Number 99 carries the ball. Call it a loss of 4 yards on the play. That'll bring up third and long. A loss of five on the play. That makes it third and goal. Brown makes the interception. Number 99 set to return. Return for a gain of 1 yard.
Ready! Ready, team! Hut! Hut!
Incomplete pass. Cano was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and ten. The pass falls incomplete. Number 99, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down. Rutledge is lined up to kick the field goal. The kick is no good. Bailey with the sack. Loss of 7 yards on the play. That'll make it second and long. Attending today's ball game, please drive home safely. Thank you.